visitors must report to reception.
Hello? My name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seegson is losing the tech race. I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Are you lost?
No, no problem.
Three, if you get this, I'm making my way to Seegson Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you and Claire alone.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
I'm sorry. I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda. You have now been knocked with Apollo. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols?
Thank you.
Come on.
Central Communications Hub. Seegson employees only.
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond!
The commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland-Yutani bond. You're holding the Nostromo flight recorder unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond! We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down and we need help. Stand off and send help.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.